Specimen Tour 2011. Forget the times.
In Japan. Tokyo.
This was, Sonny Chiba's dojo. Dojo Nixon. And, I think it's shut down now. Or at least he's not here anymore, because he would never tolerate that defacing. I think that's the Japanese Halle Berry. Much like you, Paul, we have new hair here. Digital prom.
Digital.
They're so ahead in the
techno,
you know, world. Of, yeah, that they.
They have digital. Prom.
They can digitize your hair in real life.
Yeah.
More hair.
They have a lot of hair here.
Emphasis on hair. Yeah. I think here they may have analog hair.
Yeah.
Old time hair. This is the Descendants. Japanese Descendants shot. Milo's glasses are made here. College.
Purchase them.
But they're trying to capitalize on kind of over. Fuck that. Chow Chow Association.
Where they chow down.
Yeah. Or the wind's flowers. Come trap, they do. Yeah. And they're filming, you filming us.
Not too much.
More hair.
Hair is very important.
You might not want to come here if you're looking to get set up in the hair business.
If you're bald, you kind of have no reason to come here.
This is like the Joy Lutz
kind of.
You got video here.
They have.
Golden Sea.
You think it would just go off?
But it's actually just it's just another hair place.
Didn't even spell photo right.
That's how you know it's fake. Decides to take a chance, gets caught. Stand up guy, otherwise, you know, looking pretty. Tame, safe, violence-free existence, and suddenly finds himself in prison. And so he's just terrified. You know, he gets put in his cell, and he gets put in with this just this scumbag lowlife, just wretched, like, murderer. You know, this guy's grizzled, tattooed, big dude, too. You know, this is a small, average-sized guy. So he's trembling, and a few moments of silence when he first gets put in the cell. They shut the cell, lock it up, and the cellmate finally says, "All right, two of us are going to have a good time in here. We're going to have ourselves a little relationship." The guy's just shaking more and more. The guy says to him, "One of us is going to be the husband here, and one of us is going to be the wife." And the guy's pretty sure he knows where he's going to be, but then the big son of a bitch says to him, "Well, I'm going to give you the option, since you're new here. Which do you want to be? The husband or the wife?" And the guy says, I guess if I had to choose, I'd rather be the husband. I want to be the husband." And the guy says to him, "All right, that's fine. Husband, get over here and suck your wife's dick."
What's the last thing you want to hear when you're going down to Willie Nelson? "I'm not Willie Nelson."
First.
No, so
I'm
we're
guessing Ruffles.
We're back in America.
The advertising guy for Ruffles.
And clearly, one of us is doing advertising now.
And then Doritos was like, "That guy is good. We need him. Get that guy. Get the punch your mouth guy."